Hi, Dan here with Off Leash K9 Training in Toledo, Ohio. Today I'm working with Theo. Theo is a 3.5-year-old King Charles Spaniel. He got signed up for the 2-week board and train program, primarily for issues with walking. He pulls on the leash and doesn't take direction and tries to approach every person and dog he encounters along a walk. So we're going to spend the next 2 weeks with Theo, teaching him the heel command for better structure on walks, and polishing up his other obedience commands to make him a better listener and teach him some impulse control. Check out how Theo did over the past 2 weeks.